Winch pull or winch assist out is what I would say. Or definitely straight or whichever direction.
Wow. At least everyone else is going to have the same pump I am.
Yep. I think you need to line up better this way and try to do it up here, you know? Yeah, like that.
I'm going to take that cone out while I'm thinner though.
That isn't going to constitute you hitting that game.
Oh well.
No. Nice job.
Right?
You got this, Chris. Come on. You
the winch sound effects.
And this is tough.
Well, do you think it was going to be simple?
I'm hoping.
Can I just use the rock as a pivot point?
Yeah, of right. Yeah.
Has that. Anyone made this?
It looks like they did, but it took them a lot.
I love how you ask, like, pissed off.
So, pick it up and put on that rock then?
Yeah, that's a reposition. So you'll set your rear axles on 3, right there. That's however you want to line it up, as long as your rear axles are on.
Pin it to win it.
Yeah.
Jump off that rock and land right up there.
You might have to get it.
I'll tell you what you're going to do because it's not yours.
That's right.
Oh. No.
That should have been on camera. Hopefully that
was.
It
was.
Oh, no.
All right.
There you go.
Right? Yeah,
Jesus.
All right. He's a winch, buddy.
Yeah, that was good. All right. What do you want to do with
that? You need to winch all the way up.
Just make sure you're doing less of the steering.
All right,
tell him when to stop.
All right. go ahead and let go.
Alright, you got the throttle?
I got the throttle.
Stay on the throttle. Hit the gas. Alright, they make this mount harder for the brake button.
I'm flirting with, yeah.
Oh, you almost lost me. You got it. You almost hit it. There you go. You got a tire. No, steer it to the right. Get your tire and get traction on the rock. Get traction on the rock.
The rock is smooth.
Where are you almost hit it. Get your right and left front tire on that asset. Up on this rock. When you steer it, see how it's touching the rock and watch it come up.
Do I stop to go through that? Or can I go?
You can do a reposition, or you can still keep trying. You do need to continue to
progress. You need to get this tire to get, you know.
So that's a reposition.
You're doing good, Chris. Oh, now you got yourself a little bit. Hold on now.
Try to reverse, maybe?
Wow.
Here, you need a
lunch
break? Oh, you got this.
Oh, you don't.
Thanks,
buddy.
I got this. Oh, my God. Yeah, you went for it.
Alright. I'm sorry. I just overran it.
Hold on. I'm just trying to.
Reposition. Or you can roll it. Either one's a 10 point, so it's up to you.
You want to reposition it right here?
Well, I don't
want to overlap.
There you go.
You want it like that?
There you go. You got this. I don't got this.
You can crawl better than you.
Not with that attitude.
You got this, man.
See if there's a gate you don't hit.
I did hit the first part.
He's going to need a computer here pretty soon to calculate all your points.
You have 2 minutes to get the last.
Okay. 48?
2 minutes. Go.
2 minutes.
This is your final one. I'm serious.
No, I can't.
Jeez!
Put
me down there.
Now you can just go through it as long as you don't hit the other side.
Damn it, you can't hit it. Here, you can get
there you go.
There you go, he's getting a little aggressive. I'm trying to do it. Wait till you're in mass time. Battle the track, dude.
Did it really?
Yeah.
No,
I don't know.
He lost it.
I'm dead.
He's dead.
Yeah.